James Stewart, and my favorite baseball player is Matt Kemp.
Point where, like, my dad was like, okay, well, like, what sports do you like? And baseball was always my favorite. So signed up for Little League when I was probably like 8 or 7, and then started going from there.
Oh, please don't wake me now.
2, 3, 4. It was great. Like, everyone on that team was like my best friend since I was like 10 years old. It's kind of like always something you joke around about, like, oh, what if we go? So it was just a great experience. Played with like all my childhood friends. I don't know, still the best baseball memory I have. I mean, like, again, it's a dream come true for sure. It's definitely different than my past baseball experiences. That's a big step up, but you gotta like love it. And it's pretty much baseball is what I do now, it kind of feels like, but it's nothing I'd rather be doing. So it's great.